For me, the joy is in painting in itself. And whenever I open a new piece of canvas or paper, I just feel so inspired to portray my experiences and whatever I have soaked throughout the day, just put it all over on the paper and just be myself for that very authentic moment where I'm making a painting. What I want to communicate through my work is feelings of happiness and joy. Because I have seen most artists, they make paintings which are quite melancholic and they are quite sad. And when I paint a painting and if a buyer buys it, I don't want the customer to feel that they have, I don't want to tap that sadness inside my customer. I want to tap into the joy which they have, which is why I use vibrant colors and nature mostly in my paintings, and especially when I paint abstract. I was never trained in art. I'm a marketing major. I was graduated and postgraduated in marketing. And I've never really learned art. Whatever I have learned is through hit and trial and through experimentation in through many years, which I did in my studio. Art is closer to me because my family has a creative bent. My mother and my sister, they both are such creative souls. I was just surrounded by such creative people that inspired me to do things out of the blue.